morning, good morning, good morning, good peoples. I am Melvin from Diddy Hunt, man on the streets for the Hype Show. Hype Show co-host. I'm saying you can see me each and every Monday at 8 o'clock or 8 p.m. on 191 Charter Communications. But you know what I mean? Like, every day, man, I sit back sometimes and I read through my news feed on Facebook, Twitter, you know whatnot you have it. And I come across topics. And this topic right here, I mean, kind of like wondering sometimes with the events that's happening in Baltimore, you know, New York, you know, Ferguson. It's probably a lot more that, you know what I mean, that, you know, we see in the news feed. Why is it that we as a black people can always come together for destroying things, but can't come together for building things? You know, things like that just have me puzzled. Like, we'd be the first ones to destroy everything in our community, but won't be the first ones to help build it back up. You know, things like this kind of puzzle me. And you gotta understand, you know, as a young black male, black woman, somebody that's going through a lot, makes it worse because you are more of a target now with the things that's going on in this world. Because we was kind of off the grid, but now we're going to be right back on the grid. You talk about them other peoples at 12, whatever, whatever you call it. They fearful of people like us because we're hot-tempered, you know, ready to react to any situation at any given time. When you run across people like that, you don't know how to take them on. So you're on your defense mode. So you got to be careful on how you handle yourself out here in this world. Because a lot of people are afraid of you. Might not think so, but if you look at your news media, them the ones that you should be talking to, checking out, because they are the ones that's painting you in the public's eye as the worst kids ever. This is the worst generation ever. Because you got your Martin Luther King Jr.'s, you know what I mean, your Malcolm X, and people like that, that fought for all type of revolutionary things, you know, for blacks. And now today, I'm just saying, yeah, we living them, going through them. But it's on a different note now because, yeah, you got a lot of kids that's out here acting like Malcolm. You know what I mean? We're going to take this by no means necessary. Then you got some out here that's nonviolent. It's like Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. You know what I mean? That's, you know what I mean, not about that. But when you mix together, you know, them two together, man, you got a powerful, powerful army of black people. But we can't come together for nothing else but destroying things right now. We got to get it together, man. We got to get it together. This is your boy, Melvin Funk Diddy Hunt. I'm signing off. I'm just saying, make sure, you know what I'm saying, once again, that you watch me on 191 Charter Communications, The Hype Show, once again, every Monday night at 8 p.m. Hey, man, I love you. Keep it real. And watch out, man. You are a target. You are a target. Peace.